Where will Kirk Cousins play next season? That is likely a 100-something million dollar question. There are a number of teams who make sense, some more than others, namely the Broncos, who have a good receiver core and defense in place. Heck, Von Miller has openly called for the organization to make Cousins its guy. I expect he would welcome him a bit differently. And Denver, under John Elway's oversight, has a history of making a recently discarded quarterback work. Not that the much younger Cousins is Peyton Manning, his last season notwithstanding, when ironically they won it all. Elway, however, appears to have missed on first-rounder quarterback Paxton Lynch, making the next move at the league's most valuable position all the more important. At the end of the day, Denver will likely be forced to decide if it's worth paying Cousins top dollar to have a shot to win now. Jason Kidell tackles a number of potential landing spots for Cousins and why teams may want to think twice before signing him in his column. Matt Yurus for CBS Local Sports.